Not for that anyway. That's all I'm saying about it. No, I thought he'd run off.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in centre defence. James Rodriguez starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
Get going.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Titi plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
How's that a bloody... That should be a corner. I should have a bloody corner for my troubles then.
What corner?
The one that was up there earlier. Ronaldo didn't bloody miss, it was blocked.
Why is he saving things?
That could open them up. That's great defending. James Rodriguez. That's a great interception.
Come on, Christy.
He's worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
See, he's blocked it again. Where's the bloody corner?
You can't have a corner all the time for blocks.
Of course you do, that's what it's all about.
It's not.
If it comes off your player, it's a corner.
Not
in obvious though. Not
when Ronaldo's got it in, is it?
Yeah.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
Just keep Bale. Bale, Bale.
Bale! Very good stop here. Lionel Messi. Well, that looked promising, but it's been stopped. The best Martin just shifting across, winging the pass. Benzema beats his man. Well stuck out of foot, cut off the pass. Taking it well under pressure. Just working away. The shot's up! What a fine save! What the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas. Well, the referee had a good look at the player who was down at his...
Oh no, what's going on here?
Yeah.
Fuck off.
I've injured Messi.
Ah, I'm going to your... You know what, Matt, I'm going to your play now.
Nice for...
Serious enough to stop the game.
Sergio Ramos injured.
I can't believe that.
Injured.
What did you do to him?
Just went into him.
Right, where's Ronaldo?
Go on, Ronaldo.
Ronaldo looking for room in a wide position. Sending a tackle. Ivan Rakitic. Keep over the interception. Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
looking for some support. Pepe is able to cut out the ball. Crisp defending there. Really happened so far for Barcelona. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Luis Suarez. Well, Barcelona don't play too many matches where you think they might not necessarily get the win today. This is one of them.
Well, it is, and normally respond to that situation, but
Benzema. Looking for supply, Cristiano Ronaldo. Into the attacking third. Shoots! I think he rushed his shot there.
That is a corner. How many corners is that?
Don't give him corners, get someone else to do it.
Ivan Rakitic.
Told you about that.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Barcelona get the throw.
Told you about these corners.
Okay, I'm gonna switch.
Sergio Roberto. Right into the middle. Got out there quickly. Stuck the ball coming in.
40. Switch in a minute.
Switch him off.
Ronaldo up front.
No.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball.
Injury is king.
A simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Oh, he's giving him a corner now.
Can't even control the bloody ball.
Real Madrid, able to make a good interception. Marcelo. Throwing to Barcelona.
It's the bloody winger.
This reached it and turned it aside. Of all the decisions that difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
We've had an hour gone here. Still 30 minutes left. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Looking good, this move. It's offside. Well defended, not just getting across, but caught quickly as well. Stopped emphatically just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Oh my God, what was that? Anybody but Ronaldo, even the keeper. Come on.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh my goodness. He can let his shot in, but not Ronaldo's.
Isn't there anybody in that box or something?
Three added minutes here.
Messi was on. Injured.
Roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend. this 1-0 lead and some room for the attackers to add. Ronaldo! It's back to that. 4 minutes remaining in this second period of extra time. Van der Hal! The goalkeeper plans to make the save. And with the corner, possibility of increasing their lead here.
Oh, that's can't be Ronaldo scores.
Pissed away by the keeper. Shut up! That's a good block.
I wonder if I'll put that in there.
Have a look at that in the corner count. And that's a very good save following the corner.
Can't believe Ronaldo got it on. God's sake. Biting, can you bite? What, just to press?
Mm-hmm.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Can't believe it. Ronaldo.
It's not Barcelona scoring